Welcome to Deconstructing Chatbots. I'm Priyanka Vergadia, and in this episode, we will look at how to help our ML algorithms have better conversations with users. For us humans, conversation is natural. It's a part of our everyday life. We fundamentally understand it and all the nuances around it, because honestly, it's part of who we are. This is why trying to teach a machine to have a conversation is so difficult. It's all about conversational experience. Okay, Google, what's the weather like tomorrow?
In Mountain View tomorrow, there'll be scattered showers with a high of 59 and a low of 46.
How you interact with machines right now seems pretty simple. You just ask something and the machine responds. But it turns out that this is a really hard thing to get right for a machine, since people ask for information in various different ways. For example, to do something as simple as get the weather, you could say, what's the forecast like today? Or, what's the weather right now? Or, what's the temperature like in San Francisco tomorrow? Now, if you were to code this traditionally, you'll most likely need a whole matrix of conditionals to figure out all the edge cases for all the ways your users can ask for the single information. But as you can imagine, that's not really maintainable. This is where NLU, or Natural Language Understanding, comes in. NLU is a technology that helps translate human language into computer language and vice versa. It's very similar to natural language processing, but it goes a step further to understand conversations that it hasn't been trained to understand, like errors, spelling mistakes, accents, sentiments, which makes NLU a great fit for chatbots. And what's really nice is that NLU works with both voice and text. Now, NLU is very similar to machine learning, but it's not the same thing. Rather, ML helps drive NLU by... Actually, we'll talk about this in a later episode. Stay tuned for that. Now, a conversational experience may not be on top of your list when you're thinking about customer support, but it's actually a critical element to meet customer expectations in a personalized manner. And Google's Dialogflow makes this possible. Dialogflow lets you build conversational interfaces on top of your products and services, providing a powerful natural language understanding engine to process and understand what your users are looking for. Which means, when you use Dialogflow, you get all the value of NLU engine for your chatbots without having to lift a finger. Sadly, we are out of time for this episode, but that's okay. We covered a lot of topics: conversational experiences, why they are important, natural language understanding, and how Dialogflow lets you get up and running really quickly. Next, we are going to learn some critical terms in the chatbot world, which will prepare us to go hands-on and build an actual chatbot. If that sounds exciting to you, join me in the next episode of Deconstructing Chatbots.